Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and everyone. And hello everyone. My name is Muhammad Farid Kushairi bin Muhammad Jurid alias Hassan, matric number S42338. I am very happy to be here to give my vacation for you. Do you ever thinking that there are such a heavenly view in Pakistan?
Yes.
Do you want to see the paradise of Pakistan?
Yes.
If the answer is yes, then I have a perfect vacation for you guys. Today I'm going to tell you about Neelam Valley, Kashmir, Pakistan. I will give you some information about Kashmir. Then I will describe about the paradise of Pakistan. I will also recommend some things to do and places to stay in Neelam Valley, Pakistan. Finally, I'll mention where you can get more information. Alright, first, let's look at the locations. Neelam Valley is a 144 km long bow shaped thick forested region in Azad Jammu and Kashmir in Pakistan. It is named after the Neelam River, which flows through the length of the valley. The valley is situated in the northwest of Muzaffarabad, running parallel to Karan Valley. Next, we move on to accessibility. The valley is connected from Muzaffarabad by Neelam Road, which leads up to Ken Kashmir. The road connection from Muzaffarabad to Atmukam is very good and suitable for any kind of transport. Van services is only available from Muzaffarabad to Atmukam after 30 minutes. Buses run daily between Muzaffarabad and Kel in good weather. After that, jeep and horses are available to reach remote areas of the valley. Okay, next about the accommodation. You can stay in the rest houses and log located in Kiran, Kutan, Dualin, Shada, Kel and Toban. There are some private hotel also located there. Next. Okay, next we move on to activities. There are many activities that you can do in Neelam Valley, Kashmir. You can camping at the lake and see the spectacular view. You can camping at the Chita Kata Lake and Rati Gali Lake. You also can hiking at the hill and take a lot of pictures due to such a heavenly view there. You also can explore the village there and have some shopping also in the village. Okay, next. That's all the information that I can give to you. If you want to find out more about Neelam Valley, Kashmir, just do a web search Neelam Valley, Kashmir, or log on to www.tripadvisor.com for more information. You also can watch the Bollywood movie starred by Salman Khan titled Bajrangi Bhaijaan, because there are a lot of scenes shoots in Kashmir, so you can go see with your own eyes in the movie. To conclude, I hope the information I provided to you today about Neelam Valley, Kashmir, Pakistan can give you a new ideas for vacations with a difference. I would like to leave you guys with this interesting thought by Sir Richard Burton. The gladdest moment in human life meetings is a departure into unknown lands. That's all for me. Thank you.